I am a man. A touch too short in children's clothes, rows of yellow teeth open like doors into nowhere to correct a pronoun or 20. Plenty of mistakes or accidents. Plenty of not. I hold my head bound in public places, feeling so strongly the gaps and the spaces where parts of my body should be. Because though the man within belongs here, he belongs in fear of the actions of others. Brothers, I stand in fear of you, of the fists you hold beside you, of the fists you hold inside you, of your pistol lips, issuing words like pistol whips, swear words crack and the pretense slips, and I am always falling, one syllable at a time. The line is always the same. I'm not a man, they say. I tell a lie, they say. I'm a freak, they say. I should die, they say. Words. They never quite leave you. My life is traced in scar tissue. Along the paths, these shrapnel syllables have scorched into my history. The symmetry of my skin is broken by the past within, and I cannot begin to name the cause of every wound. But here is birth, and here is worth, and here is fear of fault and earth, and girls' PE class, and gendered groups, and bras and pants and shirts with scoops for necklines, and here are my fault lines, first times, rewinds. Here is long hairdos, and women's loos, and how to choose a knife or noose, and here is self-hatred. I created a hedonistic horror show out of my own torso, tore my skin into cobwebs to capture my demons' bloodied fists in fights about rules and regulations, and tried to hide the scars upon my skin. Because I was born to never win, to never sin, to quietly sit and never sing, never express myself, never search for wealth, never care for help. I was born to be a blank canvas for my parents' failed dreams, and it seems to me that I have failed in that duty, and the beauty of it all is I don't care anymore. My fist, forget my own fate. When out of place, I erase my morals in a fight for morality. The shattered skin of me is draped on every shaking tree, like the breaths I take breaking when no one can see me. I left my family in the shadow of that skin, in the shadow of the person that could never let them in the shadow of the person that never see the truth within. I left them shouting, pitchforks raised to chase away the man I have become. I left them on a hurricane Tuesday, when the weather broke against me like the wrath of a god others told me existed. I left my family without hesitation, without breaking my stride, without breaking my pride, without looking back, because the lack of regret on their faces would have written my gravestone. I walked alone into the alleyways of life, knife tucked into my pocket to fight for my future. Hands pressed bloody over scar and suture, wishing my mind was as easy to fix as my skin. But sometimes I enter a world of lies, of family and brevity, of lightness and of levity, a world where I can stand as me, unburdened by this mask you see. It sends me down to purgatory and hides my shining soul. But whenever it breaks, is less than whole, I fix it. Because it hides more than me, you see. It hides a bullet shot the moment I was born. Worn smooth from years of probing, it says, a word that has never been my name.